Today we visit Kroger, a place where many people go to shop for their dietary needs, such as milk. There are many varieties of milk at Kroger, including just the regular standard milk, coming in 1%, 2%, or whole milk. Here, Peter can be seen getting 2%. And now we come to the eggs. Eggs are a wonderful source of protein, and as you can see in Kroger, there are many other things to choose from, such as balls,